Hi, next week we have Christmas. I just came back from Europe after we have OEB, Online Educa Berlin. I claim that good news of my studio, which can really contribute to overcome the difficulty of COVID lessons. Today, one more demonstration how we use a current electric whiteboard, how we make a live lecture to Zoom, Microsoft Teams, Google Hangout, whatever. You will see same video as like I'm doing now. So this is the video environment, so we can show iStudio method. First, I show the environment where I'm doing this recording. Actually, this one can do recording, can do Zoom, can do Hangout in real time. So you don't have to worry about the operation or editing. Everything is live. So the demo I'm doing is real time, so no editing at all. In my environment, nobody. I just still living in Europe, the jet lag time. So everybody now in the office, nobody's here. So here, for example, in my studio, you see like this way, I can show exactly how the screen looks like this. So for example, if I go here, the screen here, I can show anything. I can draw, for example, I can make a little bit brighter color and a very thick pen to show it's really showing like this. If you look at here, the quality of video is not clean as you watching my video. So when we have this kind of method for editing multiple camera shooting the projector screen or the electric whiteboard, the quality is not clean as I'm doing. The same the electric whiteboard screen here is showing over here by using the screen capturing from the electric whiteboard. I'm using iStudio 400 where I can put two virtual electric whiteboard where you can show very different input cameras or content or PowerPoint, everything when you want. Now today, the demo I'm showing is a small Xmas Christmas present for the educators, because this one really is the next generation of classroom whiteboard, because we use a virtual electric whiteboard, virtual classroom where the teacher and teaching material can be shown very efficiently. So when I show this pointer like this, I'm showing the classroom where the student sitting. I just say 5 meter distance, student sitting here and teacher is here. There is about maybe 100 inch or 150 inch screens here. So the monitor, let's assume there is a 24 inch monitor in front. So you will see what size of the teachers and monitors there. So let me use the electric whiteboard to show how it works. Now, as you see here, so the I can erase this part. So what I'm showing here is the environment of classroom. So we have a classroom here. Let's say the teacher's face. I will change the pen with a white small dot. So teacher is here. So let's assume teacher's face is about 20 centimeter width. So this 20 centimeter from 5 meter distance, when they have a 24 inch screen in front of students, which is about 50 centimeter wide and 30 centimeter in height. And then you can make this kind of face size on this projected screen that will be about 2 centimeter width only. So in 24 inch screen, as you see now on your screen for my video, the face of the teacher become 2 centimeter only in the screen. And same thing, the even you have a 2 meter wide of the projector screen on the TV monitor in front of you, will be only, let's say, 20 centimeter only, about 30% only the screen. They have the projector screen, so all the small characters written there you cannot see. So for example, now I have a screen here. So this screen very big, so the monitor, even the students, actually what these students here watching the classroom become very small, tiny teacher and screens here. So it looks like this size of the this size of the screen, but iStudio, which I am using now, automatically bring this screen into this smart class. So when teacher, for example, when teacher is watching students, so it's like I'm doing, if I start talking to the students, the screen automatically bring me very big screen like this way. So automatically, without touching anything, I'm doing nothing, and also there's no other people around me, it automatically bring teacher's face very big. So students can concentrate and also watching what gestures teacher is doing, because the teacher's emotion is not only the voice. Teacher's the willing to teach is showing from all the gestures, faces, his postures. This is very important message to transfer the students. So using iStudio, as you see here, when you have this kind of screen, this one will make when teacher watching students, the screen become very big teacher's face here. And also when teacher pointing out the PowerPoint projector, this one going here. This automatic intelligent function is a patent pending technology which I really changing the way of teaching in the world. After this, all this screen, not only one scene but also another scene, it's like you see a little bit the studio looks screen coming out, and also this one can go a little bit different way. So many different things depending on iStudio version you can make. So I think this is a very good news in the COVID educator to overcome the way of the classroom teaching, where we have to do distance, real-time, remote class. So I would say the watching video you are watching, when you watch this video from your smartphone, I call this is a smart classroom. And when you show this one in another classroom, there is a remote class. So right now, the same quality of video from class in the classroom also, I would recommend you to put this output directly to the projector screen, so every student can see very large teacher's face. Teacher is the most important message in the classroom, much more important than the project PowerPoint itself. I hope you understand what I'm trying. My English is not good as other people, but understanding my willing, how I try to express. This is a small present for this year's Xmas present. So we hope you really understand and then change the way of teaching, especially for this COVID environment. Thank you very much.